Well, this confession is about 3 years too late, but hey, we are gonna take it. Jay-Z finally revealed some details on the infamous elevator fight with his sister-in-law, Solange Knowles.
Beyonce and Jay-Z are everyone's favorite celebrity couple. Like, what's there not to love about the marriage between HOVAH and Queen Bee? But all that glitters isn't gold. It appears our power couple are going through a rough patch that could lead to a messy divorce. If the whispers of a secret wedding to rumors of infidelity turn out to be true, then Jay-Z has been a bad boy, and the queen is fed up. So let's take you through everything you need to know about Beyonce divorcing Jay-Z. It's no longer news that Beyonce and Jay-Z have been married for more than 20 years. They are currently music's most successful couple, and together they have three kids: Blue Ivy, born in 2012, and twins Rumi and Sir, born in 2017. Even though they are one of the most watched couples in the music world, the pair try to keep the media off their marriage and family. But you can see glimpses of it in their songs, and when they travel the world for concerts. Their marriage has lasted a long time, which is rare in Hollywood. But like all couples, it hasn't been without challenges. Remember Beyonce's album Lemonade?
Be fear, wrap your legs around me.
You can taste the dishonesty, it's all over your breath, as you pass it off so cavalier.
Yeah, right. It sparked rumors about their relationship. Lyrics from the album left people speculating that Jay-Z might just have cheated on Beyonce and that they were headed for a divorce. Despite all the rumors, they've stayed together. They haven't let gossip or rumors break them apart, not even the rumors about Becky with the good hair. After Beyonce released her 2016 album Lemonade, an album that was full of songs about heartbreak and betrayal, fans were left wondering who Becky with the good hair was. A person she mentioned in the song titled Sorry.
Sorry. I ain't sorry. I ain't sorry. I ain't sorry.
When she sang, "He only wants me when I'm not there," he better call Becky with the good hair.
He better call Becky with the good hair.
Throughout the album, Beyonce sounded so pained, many were sure she had caught Jay-Z having an affair. Some were even convinced that the marriage was just about to be torn apart. But here's the shocker. Most fans were right about one thing. Jay-Z later came out to admit in a 2017 interview with the New York Times that he cheated on Beyonce.
Two confession albums, an elevator fight, and two babies later, Jay-Z has officially confirmed that he cheated on the Beyonce. I'm making my man sleep on the couch the next time I see him just because I'm mad about Beyonce getting cheated on. Jay-Z sat down with Dean Baquette of the New York Times for an interview back in September.
He talked about how therapy helped him realize that he had built walls around himself, which affected his relationships.
Comfortable, and we had a lot of conversations, you know, and really proud of the music she made, and she was really proud of the art I released. And, you know, at the end of the day, we really have a healthy respect for.
This emotional shutdown led to infidelity. People speculated that Becky with the good hair was fashion designer Rachel Roy, who had worked with Jay-Z's clothing company. After Beyonce's album came out, Rachel posted on Instagram about good hair, which fueled rumors. However, she later said her post was misunderstood and denied any affair with Jay-Z. Previously, in 2014, shortly after the Met Gala, a video surfaced showing Solange Knowles, Beyonce's sister, attacking Jay-Z in an elevator while Beyonce tried to intervene. The reason for the altercation was not officially confirmed, but there were various rumors. One rumor suggested that Solange was upset because Jay-Z planned to attend Rihanna's afterparty without Beyonce. Another source claimed that Solange had a confrontation with designer Rachel Roy earlier that evening, which may have sparked the fight. There were also allegations that Jay-Z made an inappropriate comment, adding fuel to the fire. The family released a statement through the Associated Press, denying rumors that Solange had been drunk or erratic before the incident. They acknowledged that both Solange and Jay-Z were responsible for what happened and apologized to each other. The family stated that they had moved past the incident and remained united. Beyonce was just 18 years old when she crossed paths with Jay-Z for the first time. However, it wasn't until she turned 19 that they officially began dating. Despite a significant 12-year age gap, their connection blossomed into a deep and enduring bond. Reflecting on their early days, Beyonce shared with Oprah Winfrey that they were friends for a year and a half before their first date. During this time, they spent hours talking on the phone, laying the foundation for a strong and trusting relationship. For Beyonce, having someone she genuinely liked and who was honest was crucial. This period of friendship turned romance laid the groundwork for their future together, highlighting the importance of a solid foundation in any relationship. Beyonce and Jay-Z have most likely been through a lot in their 20-plus year relationship. The ups and downs of regular relationships are a lot. Imagine being two of the biggest superstars of the last 30 years, and the whole world is watching what you say or do. That is crazy. How Jay-Z talks about his journey of overcoming his mistakes and making things better with Beyonce has been exciting. He has been seen on late-night shows and interviews, and even talked about it on his 444 album. They both have grown so much over the years, and now with two daughters and a son, it doesn't seem likely the two will split in 2024. But there are never any sure things in the life of celebrities of this stature. But Beyonce and Jay-Z have set the standard lately of a powerful relationship between two incredibly hardworking and determined humans. What do you think? Thank you for staying with us. Kindly like, share, and subscribe for more. Bye. You.